See you all in your house.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm hanging out with my girls. Yeah, my followers. I'm hanging out with my followers.
Hi. We are having dinner here with Cafe Flower, Jalan Ampang.
Oh, that's nice. So what do you like about it?
Oh my god, I love so much fried rice, meat fried rice, which is like beef, and also we fried together with the rice.
What about the drink? What do you have for your drink?
Okay, I have fresh carrot milk, which is like good for your eyes. So, and also good for your skin.
Wow, can you see your skin a little bit?
I like tan like.
I like tan. Can you see your skin? So, do you guys still remember last time we did some New Year resolution? Someone said that he's aiming for 20,000 followers. So what's the update now? It's almost okay, like last quarter of the year. Wow, 300,000?
No. you can delete K, my. Okay, only 300.
So what happened to another? Because
MCO. So
why you blaming MCO?
So you need understand about MCO situation, because currently during the MCO, so follower might be not able to follow you.
Ooh.
And you also not active in your IG account, so you not posting something. So that's why one of main factor that follower, you not gain the follower.
You not gain follower. Okay. Very good.
Hi Cik Bella, can you tell me what's about your resolution for 2020?
I don't know.
Why you don't
work
know?
Out, lose weight.
Any progress?
Not yet, because of the MCO bitch. make more money. Maybe going there soon. And another one was what was it again?
Career enhancement.
Yeah, that's good. I think that's all.
That's all for today.
That's all for today. Yeah, we just started running these few days.
So how about your body shape, which is like only for sexy bags? Oh my god, too sexy to us.
Hey, so what happened to your 2020 resolution?
Still on going to the top notch, top global.
But when are you going for solo backpacking?
Due to MCO, darling. Due to MCO, darling. Hard nyai, solo backpackers, no, MCO.
All starting.
We all trapped.
What about your workout routine?
Workout routine, to be honest with you, because of this motherfucker MCO, I put aside dulu lah. We keep aside dulu lah. Later I show you my workout routine.
Wow.
Okay.
Can you tell us a little bit about your hair? Is that one of your New Year resolution?
Yes,
because
this
last time was
what we call a coincidence resolution. I put it into my list. Okay. At first, I have no confidence at all going out like this. But in this appearance, my friend told me that you should be confident and you have to be like cover girl.